now I have a perfectly iced Jingle Bell cookie. See? Oopsie.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it... No way! Dee Dee, this is amazing! May I?
Try the ginger wreath. It's a new recipe. Holy moly, Dee Dee.
You weren't kidding when you said you go a little crazy with your holiday baking. I smell ginger and chocolate and peppermint. How many different treats did you make?
Not that many. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, and 7, 8, 9. And there are 3 in the oven. And 2 finishing on the table. So 14. Oh, and 3 more in the freezer. That makes 17? Okay, so I got a little carried away.
Wow, Dee Dee. You should open up a bakery. Hit me up if you ever need a website.
Seriously, girl, you are adulting so hard right now. I can't even make toast without burning it.
Please, anyone can do this, Willow. Here, help me finish up these cookies. Just roll the chocolate dough into a ball, dip it into the sugar, place them on the parchment paper, and then we'll put them in the oven.
What are you gonna do with all of these amazing holiday treats?
Know anyone in need of holiday cheer?
Ooh, I know. Let's go caroling. We can pack up a wagon and bring treats around the neighborhood.
Singing isn't really my thing. I can't even carry a tune's bags. Get it? Carry a tune? A tune's bags?
Ditto on the singing. This is my thing.
Well, we could use your mad audio skills to hook some mics up to a speaker, Callie. And Dee Dee, you can hand out your treats to the neighbors. Noah, Willow, and I will handle the singing.
Yes, let's deck the halls with ginger wreaths and chocolate crinkle cookies. But let's also save some ginger wreaths and crinkle cookies for us.
Totally! Take as many as you want. Let's pack up and get to caroling.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to pull a treat-filled dessert sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Holidays bring friends together in a special way.